You ordered my father's death.
I think it's time you finally knew the truth about what I did and why. Wasn't sure you'd be alone. I don't want to hurt you, Roger. I've done everything in my power to prevent that.
Oh, you look good, kiddo.
You too.
Sit.
You ever think our two species could live together in peace?
We evolved to replace us. We have no choice but to fight.
You can do that by allying yourself with a paranormal madman.
Oh, come on. We have to go through this again. How many times do I have to tell you? The Founder is committed to helping my species.
Oh, come on, don't be naive. The Founder's after power, period.
And what are you going to do about that? How do you expect to beat him? He's too strong.
Yeah. Least I can do is try.
And what about Marla? And the boys. You know if you do this, Roger, he's going to make me come after you.
You do whatever you have to do.
Oh, Roger, come on, please. I'm begging you.
Good to see you, Jed. Thanks for the drink.